they could to see if there's any other teams that have an immediate need. You know, remember when Ryan Tannehill went down and Jay Cutler got signed a few years ago, the Sam Bradford trade, that hasn't happened. And so the deal is they're going to have to release him. They're going to have to get rid of him. Unfortunately for him, because he's made, you know, a lot of great plays for this team, but 3 years in, his time has run up.